Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between ordinary annuity and annuity due. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then ordinary annuity is one in which inflow or outflow of cash fall due for payment at the end of the period. So once the period is finished, then the due happens for the payment. But in the case of annuity due, what happens? It is described as a series of cash flow occurring at the beginning of each period. So in this, the series of cash flow or the due happens at the beginning of each period. Okay, next thing is, if we talk about the payment, then in case of ordinary annuity, it belongs to the period preceding its dates, whereas if we talk about the annuity due, it belongs to the period following its date. Okay, next thing is, for what it is appropriate for, then your ordinary annuity is appropriate for the payments, but if we talk about your annuity due, it is appropriate for the receipts. And if we talk about the examples, then for ordinary annuity, the example are housing loan and payment of mortgages. But if we talk about the example of annuity due, the example is rental lease payments and life insurance premium. So this was all about the difference between ordinary annuity and annuity due. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, don't miss subscribing, and thanks for watching.